man is defined by his actions, not his memory. Please.